Most people in America are familiar with what makes a life worth living and what usually leads to retirement. What I mean is that we know that it is love that is worth living for, and liberty that guides us to do so. And openly, it's the laws that surround us that help us to stay safe and, well, bountiful, or plentiful, or prosperous, and performing. And openly, because we do all those things in whatever order we decide what happiness brings, that truthfully our legacy is built.